Hi everyone, this video is a series of iPod talk, and in this video we review and check the sound quality of iPod talk made by Logitech, and it's called Pure-Fi Anywhere 2. So it has a built-in battery also. It can recharge and deliver up to 10 hours of play music. And you see it has two drivers and two tweeters. Sound quality is excellent, and it drives almost 7 watt of the audio output. On the back side it has this stands which can also fold back, and it driven with a power adapter rating 12.9 volt with a 1.39 ampere of current drain. Also it has a audio auxiliary input where you can also feed other audio source different than the iPod. Now we check the audio quality to see how it sounds.
بيك تكون رواية احكي لي على ناس زمان احكي لي على فليلة وليلة ولا لونجة بنت الغولة ولا ولد السلطان حاجيتك ما جيتك ودينا بعيد مدى الدنيا جيت كل واحد منا في قلبه حكاية كل واحد منا في قلبه حكاية احكي وانسى باللي احنا كبار في بالك اللي رانا صغار ونملو كل حكاية حكينا عالجنة حكينا عالنار ولا الطير اللي عمره ما طار فهمنا معنى الدنيا حاجيت ما جيت ودينا بعيد مدى الدنيا حاجيت ما جيتك كل واحد منا في قلبه حكاية كل واحد منا في قلبه حكاية حكي يا راوي كيما حكى ولك ما تزيد ما تنقص من عندك كان يشفى ولا بلاك حكي ونسينا مهاد زمان خلينا في كان يا ما كان في كان يا ما كان حاجيتك ما جيتك ودينا بعيد مدى الدنيا حاجيتك ما جيتك كل واحد منا في قلبه حكاية كل واحد منا في قلبه حكاية
da 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 Let's see, I have one more trick, a little bit different, to assess the audio quality. The mid-range was fine, the vocal was very bright, and the low frequency, the bass, is little bit less. High frequency is okay, so let's listen one more trick. So that was the sound test of Logitech Pure-Fi. Anywhere to iPod docking station. Yeah, sound is okay. And the price was around 100 euros. And not many of them were sold, basically. So Bose was the leading, and Sony docking station was the second. Thank you for watching.